every social justice movement has been made of people that are willing to sacrifice. That's what's going to make the animal rights movement successful. Direct action is taking action for animals now.